I stopped the line, honestly, homie, we know you fake. And all that make-believe, it seems you like to pass your race. Oh, you're the victim now, cause now they fucking rich your gains. But what about when you were the one that was splitting names? And bragging how you killed the channel while your shit remained. Throwing subliminals, but acting like you'd be insane. Calling people rats when in fact you were giving up the names. Oh, now it's not okay to spit the truth cause you ashamed. But what about when you were doing it or self-inflate? You think people just forgot about the shit you say? Claiming how you're spitting facts when every day the story's